Okay, so this is the magnetic compass. Okay, so now I will show you the parts of the compass, the magnetic compass. So this is the compass bowl, the hole. And this is the compass bowl. And you can see this line here. This is what we call the lover's line. And this ring, we call this the gimbals. And you can see this compass here. This is what we call the compass card. And inside the bowl is the fluid. See, you cannot see the fluid because it's filled with fluid. If there is some bubbles, we can see here. But at the moment, no bubbles. So it's the fluid inside, you can see. And then the last one is the expansion chamber. So the expansion chamber, so on the bottom of this one, there is two rubber in the bottom, which is what we call the expansion chamber. Okay.